Yeah, bro, those were cringy ass TikToks I posted about the CEO shit. I really wish I didn't post them. I would delete that, but I don't know. The most recent one, someone said get some bitches. And then
Think it was
someone.
me.
No, it was MTB Mateo.
Oh,
And then
was it?
someone.
That's surprising.
And then someone in the comments said, when someone commented on theirs, I'm not seeing any of yours. So. Because I wanted someone to play Fishing Planet with or Hunt to Call the Wild, and no, nobody. People were only worried about Rust. And I got two things. Yeah, and you play Rust, and then Valid, you Rust as well. So, yeah.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Yo. I might watch some YouTube. Countering labs on wipe day. Oh, Charles Macros live. No way. I can't believe old good old Charlie Macro's live. Man, what the fuck? Just charge, please, game. Or not game. Phone. Please charge. Damn, he got $3 billion. 3 million bucks. I got 700K. Ride it. You already know. Baby girl. I don't know, that was cringy. I'm on day 13, Jesus Christ. What is the day looking for next day? Day 13. Ooh, day 14 is gonna be a good one. Let's go. Dinkle Chang is now online. It actually worked. Okay. What is the time looking like? Not a great peak time, but not terrible either. Only fishing two rods because it gets too hectic when I fish four. Yep. You know, I'm not even gonna fucking fish this day because there's no point. Shitty peak anyway. Actually, I'm gonna go home. There's something I need to grab. Just wanna see how much money I made also from the few hours that I was here. IRL time, obviously. Shut up, macro. Yes. Real life fishing do be going on. Oh, made 370K. Not bad, not bad. Okay, I got 3 days left. Shop. Baits. Fresh baits. What can I buy here? I can buy finger mullets. Can't buy anything good. What kind of baits do I got? A chicken liver. that. More freshwater shrimp. Not shrimp. Freshwater shrimp. Oh man. So go back now. Putting an egg in the microwave. Fishing with Norm is the best. Obviously. Wanna ride it up on the floor. See me looking at you and you already know I wanna ride it. Holy shit, he's got a lot of levels. God damn, boy. Wanna ride it. On the floor, singing, and I just and you already know. He screwed me. Oh god, he screwed me. That's not good. You don't want to be screwed. I don't know if that's how it goes, but that's how it goes now. I lost all my day progress, but that's fine. I got way more baits now. That's the good part. Ooh, perfect fucking day. Let's go, baby. We're gonna put on some chicken liver. Yeah, well, that works good in real life, right? So it should work good in the game. I've used this once, apparently. I don't even remember what the fuck I use it on. So,
you know. You've been talking to yourself.
Oh, I know. I've been talking to stream.
Ah, stinky. I'm gonna play Apex.
Okay.
Julian is forcing me to play ranked with his girlfriend. She's bad at the game.
Nice. That sounds fun.
No. Really not.
Oh, I know.
That's me and him doing all the work. Okay.
So you're basically duo trioing.
Yeah, and we're platinum ranked. It's fun.
Oh, is she platinum ranked?
He is gold one.
Oh.
Which is one tier under platinum. But she is in the beginning of that tier. Because she got a shit ton less RP than us. So.
Isn't that like fuck you up or something? Or whatever.
It's not going to be fun. Because if we reach diamond, she's going to still be in platinum.
Oh, you can't play with people like her. Under diamond,
no, you
right?
Can. You can, from gold up, you can only play, like, if you're gold, you can only play with platinum, and then platinum can only play with diamond. And then diamond can play with masters and pred, because it's, like, the gateway to it. But gold can only play with platinum, black can only play with diamond. Well, diamond and gold.
Okay.
So, let's go back in game chat now.
Yep.
Wiener. Yellow grass dice.
Ween dog. Oh, I'm just gonna talk to myself for the rest of the night. Well, however long I stay up, because it might not be long, I'm not fucking sure. I'm just scraping my fork across this plate. Because I just ate some strawberries. Oh fuck, I got two fish. This is why I don't even fish with two rods! It's annoying, because on this peak, I mean, it just fucking pops off. It's really annoying. That's a decent sized fish, too. And you have to miss out on it. So yeah. This boy is sure running, Jesus Christ. That's a big red, baby. Let's go. Oh man, I'm not getting anything. There's a peak over. No, the peak's not over. I guess I'll check out a lure. Might as well.